GPS for intel. We've got a location on El Polito's personal car. Steal it, so our techs can analyze the car's GPS for intel.
Hang on, I'll drive.
I'm in, let's go.
Drone is airborne.
Eyes on a gun turret.
Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby.
I'm getting a position.
I need
to get to a better position. Target acquired. Standing by. Ready to engage. That's one less bad guy.
This is the garage. Sound off if you spot Polito's car.
Roger that. I'm seeing two narcos here. I'm moving to position.
I'm spotting another tango.
Target marked.
Here's target number 5.
Getting a position. Target acquired. Standing by. Got him. He's down.
There it is. Eyes on Polito's car.
Engaging tangos.
car is swanky. And there's a bloody condom in the glove box. Make that two bloody condoms.
I guess that confirms it's Yuri and Polito's ride.
Even if the condoms come standard, it's a sweet fucking car.
I never could understand the narco bling. You get an expensive whip, put chrome rims on it, then you just drive it around the same dusty towns you were driving around before.
You totally want one of these cars, don't you?
Fancy car, fancy suit, still the same street, so what's the point?
Air conditioning.
Their eyes, then let me open their scars.
A man. Amen, chingados.
Emitiendo desde el más allá, para que se enteren quiénes son los más acá. ¡Acúa, putos!
Esto es Santa Blanca Radio.
All right, now it's up to Bowman and the activity. He'll check the car's GPS for locations where Yuri and Polito may be hiding out.
Nomad, we finally got a 20 on Yuri and Polito. The activity cross-referenced the car's GPS with that description you got from the prisoner. They're at a hunting lodge. Rumor has it, they use that spot for their enhanced interrogations.
Send us the location. We'll take care of it.
Put them in the ground for me. Make sure they feel the pain.